Other news this morning, police are searching for the gunman who shot a man on the Lower East Side. It happened at First Avenue and East First Street a little before 4 o'clock this morning. The 35-year-old victim, whose name has not been released, was shot in the stomach. He's in the hospital in stable condition. No word yet what led to the shooting. Police say they are looking for a man wearing a basketball jersey with the number 38 on the back.